If you want a better government, if you want our country to be all it can be in the years ahead, I reckon you've got to change the government that we've got. So please, don't forget to fill out those postal vote applications. And if you want to know who to vote for, I'm the guy with the not bad looking daughter. Isn't that right?
We've been